You got what you wanted out of your starting pitcher to go deep in the game. Unfortunately, you had to have the bullpen, and they were fantastic today. 6 innings and 8 strikeouts by the pen.
Well, they were, but I mean, that was kind of a Houdini act today because we got out of trouble a whole bunch of times. They left like 15 runners on base. They threatened a whole bunch of times. We didn't have many hits. They had a lot of hits, and the one that helped us with the most was X's pinch hit, homer. And leaked through the ball great. boy, it was looking bleak for a while because every time we turned around, we were in trouble. But they kept battling, and finally pushed a run across. And it taxed our bullpen because we need some innings in Chicago at Latos. Because I didn't really want to go to Sam because he had an inning yesterday, and I really didn't want to go to my last pitcher Simone because he went 2 1/3 yesterday and the inning the day before that. So, I mean, we were down to our last man. And so we worked out. I'm glad we scored and we did.
Did you bat for you? He'd thrown you a couple of off-speed pitches down in the dirt going after, and then he got, I don't know if it's a sinker or something, but it was up about belt high, and that's exactly where you wanted it, wasn't it?
I was trying to elevate him. And I think all four of those pitches were changeups. He started me off with a changeup up and away. And I had talked to Hatch earlier in the game. He had been starting a lot of guys off soft away, pounding them in. And, when he started me off soft away, I was kind of looking out there, out over the plate and just trying to elevate, get a ball elevated in the zone.